former India all-rounder Yuvraj Singh, who is an ardent Manchester United fan, tweeted in support of the club after they lost 0-1 to Newcastle United in the Premier League. "Tough times don't last, tough men do," the 37-year-old wrote. Reacting to Yuvraj's post, former England captain Kevin Pietersen, who is a Chelsea fan, tweeted, "No one in Manchester is tough. Subscribe to the channel for more news."